ग्लोबल 22 के नाजरीन अस्सलाम अलैकुम।
बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। या कना बदो व या कना स्ताइन। मिस्टर प्रेसिडेंट, आई कांग्रेचुलेट यू ऑन अस्यूमिंग द प्रेसिडेंसी ऑफ द 76th सेशन ऑफ द जनरल असेंबली। आई ऑल्सो विश टू एक्सप्रेस अप्रिसिएशन फॉर द सिग्निफिकेंट अचीवमेंट्स ऑफ योर प्रीडिसेसर वोल्कन बॉस्कर, हु गाइडेड द असेंबली स्किलफुली under the difficult circumstances imposed by the COVID-19 pandemic. Mr. President, the world is facing triple challenge of the COVID-19, the accompanying economic crisis, and the threats posed by climate change. The virus does not discriminate between nations and people, nor do the catastrophes imposed by uncertain weather patterns. The common threats faced by us today not only expose the fragility of the international system, they also underscore the oneness of humanity. By the grace of Almighty Allah, Pakistan has been successful so far in containing the COVID pandemic. Our collaborated strategy of smart lockdowns helped save lives and livelihoods and kept the economy afloat. Over 15 million families survived through a social protection program of SRS. Mr. President, climate change is one of the primary existential threats that our planet faces today. Pakistan's contribution to global emissions is negligible, yet we are among the 10 most vulnerable countries to the effects of climate change in the world. Being fully aware of our global responsibilities, we have embarked upon game-changing environmental programs. Reforesting Pakistan through our 10 billion tree tsunami, preserving natural habitats, switching to renewable energy, removing pollution from our cities, and adapting to the impacts of climate change. To address the triple crisis of COVID pandemic, economic downturn, and climate emergency, we need a comprehensive strategy that should include, number one, vaccine equity. Everyone, everywhere must be vaccinated against COVID and as soon as possible.
आखिर में तमाम दोस्तों से एक मरतबा फिर गुजारिश है कि हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लें और वीडियो को फेसबुक और व्हाट्सएप पर भी शेयर कर दें। शुक्रिया।